Put God first. Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. The best makeup artist. Candy 2 4 2 3 9 5 0 1 2 5.
You don't even know how very special you are.
You... Alignment for assignment. The perpetual shift.
This word is for those of you who are serving in ministry in some sort of capacity, and you've been on your face and you recognize that there's a shift taking place. God is about to get ready to send you into some places that may seem very unorthodox. Your assignment is shifting because God has released a revival. Remember, he said he came to heal those that are sick and not well. Some people won't understand this next move that God is about to get ready to take you in, this uncharted territory. Yet you've been equipped by heaven. You have been in the space of submission, and God is trusting you with the assignment. It is very imperative for you to go before the Lord in consecration and allow God to really speak to you, because what's about to get ready to take place is you will be a conduit in the earth that God is using for the revival that he is sending in the earth. There are so many people in all walks of life whose hearts are yearning for change. Remember the man who was in the tomb, amongst the tombs. Remember that man in the Bible who was homicidal and suicidal? He was a detriment to the society and himself. And the Bible says he lived in amongst rocks. That was a tomb. He cried out day and night. He was full of legions of demons. And it wasn't until Jesus showed up that that man received a deliverance. And he was a danger to the society. He was a danger to himself. He was cutting himself day and night, but his soul was crying out for deliverance, and nobody in the town could help him except for Jesus. Guess what? You are walking in the dunamis power of God, and God is sending many of you who have submitted yourself, who have been hidden for a season, who you've allowed God to impart into you the wisdom, the knowledge, and the anointing and the mantle that he is requiring for you to use in this very hour. The Bible says, he that winneth souls is wise. You got to be wise as a serpent and harmless as a dove, and you have shifted. I'm telling you, prophets, God is about to send you out, my God, amongst so many different things, and people will question. I'm here to let you know. But what's understood in heaven doesn't have to be explained to earth. What's already understood between you and heaven does not have to be explained. My God, get ready to gird up your loins. God has already gone before you, and he's going to send you divine support to go in. People will be set free, released, and delivered in places aside from the pulpit.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner, and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks, and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. With you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.